It's good to be here. Darry didn't remember this, but I we did a steep grant a few years ago, and I came to the, I guess it's the town hall complex, and we did some grants there. And when this came, you know, I've driven by here a million, and I've run for governor a million times. So I drove by here a million times, and always looked up here and saw the old hulk of a building. And this just struck me as a great idea and a great use and a great bringing together of community. We're putting some money into it. Money's being raised. Parts of the building are being donated. It's the kind of thing that you want to see a community do, and you want to help along the way. And it also puts some people to work. And then the other thing that I found so attractive in it is because I so well remember visiting this community during one of our terrible storms when your power system was devastated and so many people were out of power. The idea that this can also be used as a temporary residence or a charging center or a shower or a feeding or whatever you need is also attractive. You're not way out there, but you're a little out there, and having something in the community to do that, I thought would be a real good thing. So I'm very happy to be here with Darry, be with your state representative, your state senator, and as governor to compliment everybody on the progress that's being made on this project and the great committee that's behind it. And so I just wanted to stop by and walk around and see it myself, and it's great to be here. So thank you very much.
Thank you.
You know, the steep grants is kind of a way of making sure that smaller communities get a shot at some of the money that is rightfully spent in some of the larger communities, because some of those are filled with problems as well. And so this whole program came about to make sure that smaller communities were treated fairly, and we try to make sure that gets done. The other thing which I've done during my administration is make sure that the grants are enough money to get projects actually moving, as opposed to just parking money and waiting. And so this is a great one because it's under construction and it is moving, and it actually does get people to work, which is a great thing. So I'm very happy to work with members of the legislature on making sure that the STEEP program stays funded, current, and we're in a position to make these kinds of grants to communities that actually execute on the grants.
Which is a
warning. Make sure you execute on the grants.
You're saying this grant was specifically for the airport hangar restoration, right?
Yeah.
Okay, thank
you. Yeah, no, I...
It can't be used for anything else.
Right. I don't know local stuff.
No.
I think I'm being pulled into something local. Actually, I mean, just let me just explain this. These grants are very specific. I actually review them. I'm not there's a committee that reviews them as well, but I take the time to read them. And there are stronger requests. And then this whole thing about whether the money gets spent is big. You know, for, you know, a long time before I was governor, what would happen is money would just sit. And I've said, listen, particularly in a time when we have higher unemployment in the construction trades than any of us would like to see, it's important to actually get the money spent. So that's
great. Thank you, Governor, very much.
And I would like to say that we did get our first STEEP grant. We had applied for $500,000 under the previous administration, and we got $200,000, which wasn't enough for us to really move forward. So and we were told that couldn't be first in money. It had to be, you know, we had to get started on our own first.
Listen, I'm not being critical of anybody else. What I'm saying is...
I'm so grateful.
Yeah. But
I'm saying thank you so much.
But I don't mean to be critical, but I think that it's a very different view that we take, and that is that if we're going to appropriate the money and we're going to send it out to places, this is not designed to be sitting in a bank somewhere. This is designed to be spent putting people to work and building great projects. So that's why we do it. So it's great to be here. And your birthday, next birthday will be celebrated here. Is that the whole idea?
That's right.
All right.
Fly in next time.
Yeah,
we'd like that.
You might like it. I don't think that would be my favorite thing to do. It's pretty dry, but actually, I have to say this. Tommy drives around with me, and when we get to this time of year, I start talking about, I keep looking for the first patch of skunk cabbage, because that's when I know spring is really here. And about a mile from, well, you know, I don't go onto people's property. I'm not that crazy. But about a mile and a quarter, mile and a half from here was my first sighting of public skunk cabbage. Spring, that, you know, I'm not a furry animal that climbs out of a hole, although some people think I'm that too. But spring has now begun. So, all right?
Great to be with
What's the time frame on
that? And then we need to find out this.